The U.S. now has a third weapon in the fight against COVID-19, Johnson & Johnson's single-shot vaccine receiving emergency use authorization from the FDA yesterday. And today, an independent CDC panel is also giving it the go-ahead. This was the last step before J&J shots could be shipped. 3.9 million doses are standing by, ready to hit the road as early as tomorrow. 2.8 million of those to states and local jurisdictions, and the rest to pharmacies, communities, and federally qualified health centers.